Roger, roger.
My journey ends here. Perhaps another traveler might find this useful on the path.
Not everyone has the strength to make the journey. Back to it. I'm glad we found this.
Man, that room. That was that one.
Let's find out what this holds.
Mayhem laser fire him.
Thank you. Lightsaber on the field.
Oh, no.
In Agrabato at its finest. Where's your strength? Thrust it!
You and me at last.
Whoa, okay.
No help, PD.
It's next on the field. Yo, dude,
how would you survive this long?
Defend me. Little help.
My hands won't suffer. Damage detected. Did I miss something? Move forward.
Okay, Jin Clamp.
Get him already. Tracking them.
Jesus. Man.
Help!
Oh, come on. I guess that one's a little... I don't know why I was waiting for forward there.
The echo's still here. I don't think that did it.
Oh, we can do it.
Thank you.
That did the trick.
Now, any chance there's someone back? Shoot, that's gonna be a little pain. Okay. Oh man, that's a whole thing. This works.
Another stem. Here you go.
Another trinket for another traveler lost and found on the way to the crossing. For this, we honor their efforts and memorialize their voice forevermore.
Each bell represents someone who passed away on their pilgrimage.
Oh man, it's my fish guy actually is another boy.
You gotta fear the fish! Did you hack my words?
I heard you. Not sure I understand, though.
Tis the noise, lad. A fisher must be master of all the senses, eh? We're in the lair of the fan-tailed lawfish, the greatest smeller of things foul beyond the deep core.
Are you saying we smell foul?
You're no lethal peach. Damn it, to worry. Being clever, I can to apply the pungent musk of the glutsum crab to me suit. Oh, the old fishy won't know what hit him.
Mention it.
Catch you later, Larry. And if you did rinse yourself off in the waters, I'd need mine. Aye, our story nears its end. I discovered that Captain Whit was plundering my very home seas for exotic fish, and in the process, starving the old tars who raised me from a wee yoke. I spent many months in search of them. At long last, I discovered them. On the salted shores of the third moon of Antine. A hide to Antine, and truck me foe to the Garakas Trench, a fisher sliced clean through the moon's heart. There, amongst the brine and black, I found him. Wanyak Whit and his vile crew, surrounded by glumbering eels, spearing them with their harpoons. Captain, I cried, you've broken your promise never to harvest the seas of Sakavi Tar. And I said, your command be forfeit if you dare forswear my home waters. Oh, I'll scarce forget the snarl he issued as he turned to me, slow as a frozen reef, regarding me after years of thinking me dead. This, he growled, is why you dinna toss the fish back into the sea. Before I could shake my flippers, the barb of his harpoon spun through the deep, and its hook pierced me in the chest. My juices filled the water, and as my vision grew dark, I espied Wanyak, smiling sharp as a fang.
That's horrible, Skuva.
I told you, lad, that mine be a dark tale. I'll tell you more when next we meet.
No, what the fuck?
Oh,
Ooh, super burst. And that apparently is something. No, I mean, no, I had to put it up there, yeah. I know you. Eric gonna be a confusing one.
To center myself.
Okay, let's change everything. too bad you can't actually have all three of them. Oh, I just realized something. I don't have blaster damage. No, something like that.
Let's go. Look what we found. quieter than usual. Think Cage gave us a stale lead? Stay alert.
All this way, just to die?
No treasure's worth dying for.
I don't see what I want. There's very chase. Okay, so I had to try this.
Got something to help me?
too many brood already. Think you can get the drop off me?
Yo, they get bombarded and they don't give a chance to move real. Down here. Focus on him. Focus on come on, I totally could kill. Fantastic, let's see what Shad is like.
been much worse.
Let's look.
Kind of suck because they gave you so many hammer. You don't get like some of these really bad. You don't get checked like for a long period. Oh.
Yeah.
to you, by the way. Brains in your click too. Ah. Yeah, this is what I don't know. Because why would you move from like this many tough fights in a row and just not push you to that checkpoint? Because even after that, there's still not a checkpoint for a good way. It's like, oh. Seriously, who designed some of these levels? You don't make a game like this and not have these much.
You are kidding me! That's nothing!
This is a tough one. Well, probably just turn me tough, really. It's just when you get a couple moves to get on the level.
I see you!
You're watching that. Yeah, it's not like they're tough, it's just. You gotta come up there and get a couple lucky shots, and man, you are in trouble.
Got something to help me?
Another big friends. Basically got no steps left. I know my luck, that was not the end of these guys. Oh yeah.
Now
you quick, aren't you?
I can get some safe.
Let's go.
or not, I don't know. Heal. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? What was this, a thousands of people? No, I'm not doing that. I made it like right up till the end. Yeah, we crazy sons of. Oh, really? Oh, really? You are not going to be fast travel. There's a freaking save right there. You will not let me fast travel. You sons of bitches.
All set.
Who fought this? I mean, honestly, I'm like, this one, I can't, like, get more steps. I'm thinking of this watch people, man. Man, this is just unfair as hell. Could you guys get a decency down here? Perfect.
Ah!
And you kill, yeah, because like I said, man, like, come on. You know, if you guys did a Bear Hill system or something, like, but just give me a group of enemies like this. No checkpoint that long. It's just, oh, not right. Because it's not like these are your regular enemies. Time. My complaint is the amount. Mostly comboing some of these together. One thing I hate is I hit the hill, I'm telling BD some of it, why can they kill me? I think that's more me missing the good old days. Like, programmers would know, yeah, once you tell him to do that, he shouldn't be able to hurt you. Like, it's just putting you some sort of, like, superhuman and infinite mode there for like 1 second or one moment. That way you can actually get the health. It's like you're going so fast. Every time you tell him to heal, he cannot give you health because they're already starting their barrage attacks. You can't see that.
Get to work! Come on! Could use a little help, BD.
Oh, jeez. Yeah, I don't know where it would have been there.
Don't let up!
I'm strong like that, you know. See what I mean? Braze, I hit hill. She took out half a mile from him. Right, like one third. Braze took him to hill, and of course that knocks me out, so it cancels it. Stuff like this, now they make new games so annoying. Like, hello, I'm a moment. I don't do bells to have trouble games. We have more non-trouble games. My bad, man. Like, it's not that close, man. Like, tough game, but very new.
Okay.
Our bounty's here.
Give me a stim.
Oh my health.
Help! BD!
Good save.
He did a shot, I was screwed.
I need a stim. That feels better.
Two stems to deal with them. Hope that's enough. Whoa. One stem. Hope is enough. I haven't fought this guy before.
Ah!
Still no sign of this Key Leoso. Could be a trap.
Okay, they're all taken out. Good. Now, quickly, what the hell was that save? Thank goodness these little scouts are here. Oh. What else is this guy? Okay, I know I discovered this before.
Let's keep moving, buddy.
There he is. Yeah, one's definitely a beam with this fight.
Please, I promise not to fail you again.
Tell me, Deserter, do you fear him, this Jedi?
He cut down our men on the bridge.
Cowards do not deserve a second shot. Carcestis! I know you're here. I've been watching you, Jedi. And I will kill you.
This one means business.
Now, BD.
Yeah.
Watch the saber!
Now!
Let's get back to Cage.
So what, once pathways is no sin? Okay, that's thing. Okay.
BD. Phew. I needed that. Let's hang on to this. Glad we found this before the Empire could.
Yeah, let's check down here real fast. More of
them. Taking the shot.
Kill me now. Hurry, get him.
I guess that's wrong.
Off we go.
So he's right there. Oh, gross. Mark two home. Oh, I don't like those options. Yeah, so this is much better. Or apparently not. Alright, so that meant how in the hell do you get this symbol? To the wind of the tunnel. Yeah, this one's gonna confuse me for a bit. I was assuming I get a helmet that's come from the other side because then the wind would blow when you were attached.
Yes, I'm. He's there, right there!
Can't fight the wind, so how does this work? Shooting him doesn't work either. What the hell? The wind makes you too slow. We can't force him. We can't shoot him. What's the lead-in trick? I don't know how to make the noise.
An intruder! What is that energy blade? Turning Jedi!
Well, I'm gonna call it night. Good night, everybody.